wanted a bypass.
Anytime, anywhere.
Anytime, any.
Stay frosty.
Anytime, anywhere. Hoorah!
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo-freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version. While you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer... Did the penejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cry? Remember the old Conesta? You and me both. Let's do this. fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Be alongside the refinery in 2 minutes. Magnetize your boots until you're in their airlock.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal in chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later. exits are sealed. By Honecker, probably. Release the Lux. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the Doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. So much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Support station ready. That?
Get it off!
Rearmed.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it.
Hey, kids here.
Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Thank you.
data access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you. Access point is to the right, through the door.
Running a bypass. I got you.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Workstation ready.
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
Clear.
Toes, fire team.
Rearming.
Watch the vents.
Pardon me. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight.
Hey, yeah, when we reach Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool running.
Get it off!
Somebody actually paid for safety rails. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. We don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him.
Coming.
That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Elevator 17 decks up. Take a while to show.
Patch and go.
Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deployed.
Here they come. This is a big damn signal.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him.
I'm Ibrahim Savani, Colonial Marines intelligence, surveillance, and its owner seeks on company. We compile info. That was in the previous. Katanga was to survive the financial I'm following.
Your boots untied.
Here's a speech. Pay attention. I'm in the middle of six annoying. Based on the missions you complete, you can requisition new weapons. Or you're in the field, Boot. When you get back to port, hit the. I also got a special inventory. Stuff the personal. Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo for.
I hope my mission.
Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines. He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network. You read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Thank you.
lock down the deck. The override's in network security up in the op center. Did you hear explosions just now?
Nothing to worry about. We're professionals.
Grabbing ammo.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
Destroyed.
In Paula Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Required.
A lot of old acid damage.
They've been trying to get at me. They rigged the pipes. Just beats everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Got a mechanical failure in the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Seeksin robots?
Yeah, well, Seeksin used to own Katanga.
Bypassing death. Bypassing death.
The halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... you'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. I broke the valve. Toss the wheel on a side. Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
Thank you.
sorry. Again, it's just there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think maybe I'm just, I don't know. I reset the access code to the server core. The lock's disengaged. Great. You're good to go for... you're about to get eaten! Eyes up! Me, followed me, and they made it in the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until the woman who, the one it came out of, her name was Monica. The room I'm in, it's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Aid kit's here. Patching up. Grabbing ammo.
Locks are dropping. Hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Ammo.
It's over. Oh, God. Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our man.
You have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a spacesuit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us. Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you. Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come! I can't aim for shit, but I could shoot.
Swarm, coming in.
More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. Hijo de puta, the core leaks flooded the whole bottom of the station. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1, head through waste processing. Now, water shouldn't be toxic, but I wouldn't soak in it.
Thank you.
no power to the door. Hit the backup generator, far end of the room. They're locked down. Esther?
A 16-million-digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics?
I got you. Aid kit's here.
Accessing. I have the code for you.
Running a bypass.
There's more!
Down in Hangar Epsilon, standing by for pickup.
The Beltway, home stretch, fire team.
Oh, so we're safe.
Thank you.
passage secured. That a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland-Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come here. Start depressurization when you're ready.
Just a flesh wound. Grabbing ammo.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Don't fucking die on us now!
Mine's up.
Sentry's ready to go.
Let's rock.
Sentry deployed.
Aid kits here. Patching up.
Right.
signal officer station, left side. Safety interlocks disengaged, resuming cycle. Fire team, more Xenos inbound. Now the real fun starts. You got spinners inbound. I need you up in prime flight. Get to the air boss's console and clear for final depressurization. Can you get to prime flight or are we stuck here? Staff Sergeant, we're good to go. Thank you.